kids, today we are going to learn seasons craft. So let's start. Firstly, we take white sheet and draw a border with the help of black sketch and scale. Then divide our sheet into 4 equal parts. Now we take a brown color sheet, fold into half, again fold into half, and we draw a tree on it. Then cut it. Now arrange these trees into 4 boxes, okay, and paste it. After pasting trees, we use cotton dabbing for green portion. Firstly, we use dark green and then we use light green, okay? In first 2 boxes, we use green color and in the third one, we use yellow color, brown color, black color, okay? Like this. After cotton dabbing, we use earbud for flowers and fruit. In the first tree, we make fruits, okay, with the help of red color, okay. On second tree, we make flowers with the different colors with earbud, okay. In first box, we make clouds with cotton dabbing like this, okay, and then make sun with the help of earbud, okay, like this. Now come to the fourth tree, we paste some cottons on the tree, okay, because this is we are showing winter season, okay. So for this we paste cotton. After pasting cotton, we make snowman with the help of cotton, okay. Like this we have to roll. One is small round and one is big round, like this, okay, and paste it. After pasting cotton roll, we make snowman's cap with the red color, okay. Then make eyes and buttons of snowman with the help of black sketch, okay. So now write season's name: summer, spring, fall and winter. So I hope you learn seasons craft. So try it at your home. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Bye bye kids.